He's got 7 goals on the year, and he's got a chance to tie it with 8:50 to go here in the first period. Ethan Kruger in the shootout has stopped 2 of 3 so far this season. Here comes Filmon up on the left wing, in, shoots, and he scores. Boy, he made that look easy, and he's tied the game up. A penalty shot goal for Josh Filmon.
You know, I can't think of the last time I saw a penalty shot goal go in.
Yeah, it's been a
while. Long time.
But a real nice move there.